thanks to Tosh, my able assistant, and Helen, my photographer.